We have such a great God. Praise the Lord. I know that may sound like, can I use a worldly term, a broken record? But I don't think there's any broken records with God, no matter how much you repeat something. I remember one time I was preaching in Xenia, and I had to preach the same thing, amen, about 2 weeks later. And I told one of the elders, I said, well, that's the same old thing. He said, no, this is a new day, so it's a new word. Praise the Lord. So I never forgot that. Amen. Because I believe the Apostle Paul said we had to be put in remembrance. Amen. And we do have to be put in remembrance. Glory to God. Why? Because Israel soon forgot. Praise the Lord. But God is to be blessed tonight. Amen. Whether you're tired, whether you're weary. Amen. God still enables you to go through the day today. Amen. So he's the God enables you to come in tonight. Praise the Lord. So we want to continue on tonight. Amen. I want to turn to the book of 1 Thessalonians, chapter 5. And I had a scripture on my heart for a few days. And it's verse 18. In everything give thanks, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus concerning you. Amen. In everything, that's the word of standing out. In everything give thanks. Praise the Lord. Thanks means an acknowledging and confessing with gladness. Amen. Not with grudgingly. Stay with me tonight. The benefits, the mercies which God gives unto us. Praise the Lord. Giving thanks to God. Glory to God. The Bible said, offer unto God thanksgiving. Amen. Glory to God. I don't think there's a time, saints, that we should not offer God thanksgiving. You know, he said, fear not, little flock. It's your Father's good pleasure to give you the kingdom. That's something to give thanks for. That's something to give thanks, ain't it? Hallelujah. He sent from above. He drew me. He took me. He drew me out of many waters. That's something to be thankful for, ain't it? My sins are gone. That's something to be thankful for. Hallelujah. God still woke me up this morning. That's something to be thankful for. Glory to God. But he said in everything, Brother Christopher, in everything, give thanks. Praise the Lord. Not just the things that makes us feel good. Not just the thing. We can give thanks when it's something we want. When it's something that pleases us. It's pretty easy to give thanks then. I know it is for me and I know it is for you. Praise the Lord. But what about that bitter cup? Amen. That God talked about that we have to drink. Glory to God. When the things are not going to go our way. Glory to God. You know, a scripture stands out to me too where my ways are not your ways. I'm not going to save you in the way you think I'm going to save you. I'm not going to deliver you in the way you think I'm going to deliver you. Praise the Lord. But we, in all, everything, give thanks with gladness. Amen. Not grumbling the way God does things. Not getting mad. Amen. The way he has to deal with each individual. He said concerning you, concerning me, concerning you, the way he has to do you to save you. What he has to let come up on you, glory to God, to save your soul from hell and my soul from hell. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise. In everything, give thanks. Thank you,